after installing Firebird, we see let's create a database. For creating a database and writing all the queries, we will use Firebird ISQL tool. So the create command is used to create a database in Firebird. In Firebird, we have to mention the file path. So we will be creating the database in our D drive. The database name is twerty.fdb, where FDB stands for the Firebird database extension. Now we have to create a user for our database. User. So the default user in Firebird is systemdba. I'll set a password for it. The default password is master key. So the database has been successfully created. Now we will create a table in our database. We will use the create command. Table. The table name is M, which will have two columns. First is the name of character type. And second is ID, which is of now let's insert some values in our table. Insert, we will use the insert command. Into print values now in order to print all the content in our table M, we will use the select command. Select star. Now you can see the contents of the table has been printed. Now let's get another table, department. Which will have two columns. First is a name of character type. Second is ID of integer. So in order to we will in Firebird there are two show commands. Show tables. Other is specifically show table. So the difference between these two show commands is that show tables will print all the tables which are present in the database, whereas show table emp will print all the column name present in the table employee as well as the data types.